We're back.
This is not going to be a pretty fight. End boss in this game is just so much harder than the end boss in the first one. It's just mind-boggling. But then, of course, I never tried to beat her without tagging. And I always made damn sure I had as many restorative items that could restore everything max out as possible. This guy just jacks all of your magic in one time. Right now would be righteous. That's not going to do near the damage it should. It's like he knew what was coming. Torture, the guy plays dirty. Thank you. nice way of describing where what I'm in right now. I am in a flipping hurt locker. I got lucky, one more round, he would have won. I freely admit that. I'm going to take the victory in Chamber, but one more, if the fight would have gone one more round, he would have won. Well, let's see, you're evil. He's ugly. He's arrogant. Thank you. If I could add that water jar for the first game, or some legitimate ethers, the game would have been a lot easier, but you know what? Done. We just gotta get out of here. Brought the fire too. That's what it says. And we're back in the Dragon Town. And there's Patty.